What do actors ask you about when you like do? You'll do, I'm sure, SAG Q&As and stuff, and we're still trying to figure out how to get you an award for this work. What do actors want to know about what you do?
Well, in fact, when we had the read through for Jungle Book, and all the actors are sitting around the table, they said, every one of them, to a man or woman, said, I don't really know what I'm doing here. I've got no idea. And this is quite thrilling and also quite scary. What's the secret? Is there a special way? The simple answer is you find the character, and be the character, and don't worry about the technology. Just embody, lose yourself, give yourself up to the character. And also, the difference between something like this and doing something like animation is that you're not standing in a booth on your own, delivering lines into a microphone, reading a script. You're physicalizing the role. You're being the role. You are, the breath in between each line of dialogue is as important as, and the movement that causes that breath, and it's all connected. So don't be worried about, if you're making noises as a tiger, don't worry that it's going to go over someone else's line. That's you're still keeping that character alive.
So you're the Altman of motion capture.
Well, I've never thought of myself like that before, but I will now.